Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Kevlar's Soul. It's a song by Kent and it's a request of our patron Jono. Jono has been a patron who has requested Kent all along. He introduced Kent to us and let's listen to a new song of Kent.
And for all of you who are listening to Kent for the first time with us, welcome to ENOMA. And hope it's an enjoyable ride with us. You can check out many of our other reactions. Whatever interests you, you can check it out and have a good time with us. And learn and listen to some good music. Let's start with this song, Kent.
Thank you.
sound like Ken that we heard before. Isn't it? Musically, it sounded different. It sounded very refreshing. I like the harmonica as well. All of a sudden, I didn't expect this from Ken.
Yeah, it was more like EDM the last time, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
Dance music, EDM. Now it's more mellow, it's more on the softer side. It's got that country vibe to it.
Rock and country, yeah.
Vibe. One wonderful mouth organ used there. Nice, nice. Nice sound. Nice sound. Very well sung. Beautiful voice. And then you have wonderful music to go along with it. And yeah, lyrics are more on the repetitive side.
Yeah.
Talking about certain things that are going on. I still don't know what it means.
I know. Kevlar, what is soul, this Kevlar soul?
Whether it's a place, whether it's a condition, I don't know.
It's a condition or something.
I have no clue. I have no clue what it means. I'm assuming it's a place and it must be pretty hot over there in the summertime. Maybe something like that, Kevlar.
Wait.
Somewhere in Scandinavian countries.
I want to check Kevlar.
Countries.
Kevlar. Meaning, synthetic fiber high.
What is it, Kevlar? It's a material?
Yes, something like that. See, it means something. Kevlar, a synthetic fiber of high tensile strength used specially as a reinforcing agent in the manufacture. So it's nothing to do with body parts, is it?
Some material, maybe it means something.
Okay.
How the person feels.
Uh-huh.
What did you get out of it? The lyrics, what did you understand?
I think, you know what he's talking about, summertime he misses her. And it's the time when he really is longing to be here. Yeah. If you come close, you can listen to his teardrops fall inside his heart. He's longing to meet her summertime. And it's beautiful around. He would just like to meet her every summertime. Mm. It must be a beautiful season from where Kent is. And it must be great season for couples to be together and things like that. Because she is the one who made a hole through his Kevlar soul. Maybe it was so strong, but she still managed to pierce it.
Mm.
And he, you know, deeply misses her at that time.
Mm.
Yeah, that's what it is. For me, it was more about the music, that harmonica used by Kent. It sounded completely different from what we heard the last few times from Kent. This was completely, completely different. I thought they were EDM, I thought they were pop. Now this sounded more country and more rock-like.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Interesting song. And I suppose they also make songs in Swedish as well as English, the same songs.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it must be more connectable for people who are listening to it from that part in Swedish.
Yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It sounds good considering that it's not the number one language in that case.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure if it's number one, number two.
English should be second or so, right?
Yeah, so it's good. It's good that you can sing in multiple languages.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's about it. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. Goodbye.